Fantasy 12, the Zodiac Age video. I know it's been a wee while since I've done this. I know last time, finished claiming the reward from the Behemoth King that I had defeated, and we're going to be continuing the content here. Figured be good after a wee while of playing RuneScape, and as well as streaming a bit of 14 content. So here we go. I just wanted to make sure that that you knew I didn't forget about you guys, so, because I know it's been a long journey so far playing this game. We have 82 hours logged in, which is not too shabby. Let's see here. Where am I supposed to go now? Oh, my bad. Yeah, it's been a hot moment here.
A tower on distant shore, and about its peak a piercing mist. And in that mist, the Suncrest waits.
My lady, your words still sound of doubt. Pray you reach your answer ere we the Suncrest.
And? Should I choose revenge, what then?
Then your woe shall be your own.
Vaan, a word. If something untoward should happen to me, you're taking the Strahl.
Untoward? What's this about?
I am the leading man. Might need to do something heroic. Don't worry, I'll show you how to fly her.
All right, then. Looks like we're gonna be, continuing here. Oh, wow. Yeah, it's been a while since I've been here. Interesting. Oh, I didn't know the chests responded like that. At least some of them do. Oh wow. Oh boy, poor buddies. Too bad I can't give them something to wear. Actually, look through this first. Oh, wow. Looks like that might be a rare game as well. Interesting. Oh, sweep, I think that's a weapon. Yep, it's a pool. Yep, the Pharos of Vinorana. Here we go. I'm gonna try to do this without a guide. I think I should be fine. Yep, I figured it was something. Too bad, but again, I am well geared, so it probably helps. And that was the Hydro fight. I remember when I did that back on the PS2, it was a wee bit tougher, but again, I wasn't as geared as I am now, so. Hello, whoever just joined the stream. I hope your evening's going well, and I hope you enjoy the content I'm doing. Just finished defeating the Hydro boss, a big undead worm of sorts in the Rinorana. We're gonna be entering the tower.
Hey, Fran. Something's written on the wall.
Engraved by someone, it seems. It's quite old. Lo, seeker in days unborn, god blade bearer. Know you, this tower challenges the sky. Where the watcher, The ward of the three waits, soul hungry, unsated. He without power, want it not. He with power, trust it not. He with sight, heed it not. Rend illusion, cut the true path. In blood, Wraithwall.
The Dynast King?
Does it startle you? The Dynast King took his sword from the Ocuria. It was here he claimed the Nethysite. He must have known he was not the last the Ocuria would choose. He left this for you. Rend illusion, cut the true path. Words of much mystery, yet his blood runs in your veins. Perhaps it whispers to you the truth.
Oh, wow. I forgot about this cutscene opening the tower, honestly. Yeah, this is like one of the biggest dungeons in the game, by the way. Pretty lengthy, so we might not be able to do all of it tonight, but I'll be able to at least get started. Yep, this is it. Interesting. Beast here dwelling oft possess black orbs. Approach by the time. Thank you. Oh, wow. Yeah, this place is huge. It's the maze. Oh, those are the black orbs. I see now. Okay. I didn't recognize that's what it was. Thank you. out for you are the words going to be unchosen to heaven's power of light, scripture. Yes. I think I have enough black orbs. I think. I can at least get like 25, I guess. Oh wow. I probably should have read that. Oh wow. I think there's a boss here. I don't think this boss is too hard, from what I remember. I think you might have to use the matching against it, though.
Oh,
that is. Oh, it wasn't you. There was nothing here? Oh, interesting. It's like a wee bit of an illusion, so to speak. I didn't know there was an urn here. Interesting. Doors are different colors now. like the noise. How do you get Uki Worm again? Let's see here. Oh, they do drop Uki Worm, even as just a regular drop. Sword. Yeah. Well, on the, I think I might head off soon. Oh, there's the Imperium. Am I already out of ethers? Let me look at something. So that might be something else. Okay, so I think before continuing to climb, there's a spell I can do. Oh, there we go. I'll need one more, so... there's none there. I see. I wonder if finding any of the data was up here. I think I'll fight Vishnu. I'll come back up. I think he's the last rare game I need to beat too. Is he? Or no, I think there's one in Runeterra Cataract I think I forgot about. We'll get to it. Seconds. There we go. I don't know. Wait, I thought Vishnu was, the rare game trophy. Avenger. Okay, so the last two weren't hard to find. Okay, I think once we get to the second set, I'm going to see if I can save. I think I'm going to save here. I think I'm gonna defeat the last, I'm gonna defeat the last, boss before I continue. Or the last boss of the first ascent. That wasn't too bad. Check something here. There's the black mask. Yeah, that's gonna be helpful. I do use Zodiac. Yep, I know the music changes as you get further up. You should have done. Should be a crystal. Let's see here. Alright guys, I think I'm done streaming for now. I think this is a good place to stop. I hope you guys all enjoyed, and hope you guys have a good rest of the day or evening. Take care.